you something, given the experience you have covering these protests, Deborah, and it sounds like from your experience, you see someone actually walking away with a cheesecake there after the Cheesecake Factory.